We want to give a shout out to Olivia. Thanks for the request and just craft it. For this craft, you'll need tulle and ribbon.
Start by taking ribbon and measure it out 24 inches. You can have it longer than 24 inches if you want the ribbon to hang down. Once it's cut, tape both ends to your surface. Now cut several pieces of tulle all the same length. You can also have different colors. Ours are 3 inches wide and 12 inches long. Remember, they'll be a little bit less than half that length once you put it on the ribbon. So you can make your tutu longer or shorter depending on how you cut your tulle. Now take a piece of tulle, fold it in half, and then place the very top underneath your ribbon that is taped to your surface. You should have a loop at the very top, and you can pull the bottom that's hanging down through the loop. Once you've pulled it through, you can tighten it, and then repeat this process with each piece of tulle until you have about 11 inches of your ribbon covered in tulle. If you don't have tulle, you can cut up an old t-shirt and use the same method. If you want a super full looking tutu, you can scrunch together the knots as you go. This will require you to use more strips of tulle, so make sure you have enough cut out. And that's it! Once you've covered 11 inches of ribbon, you can now take it and tie it around your doll's waist. It's always best to have on underwear, or cartwheel shorts, or even a pair of leggings, because you'll still see through the tutu a little bit. So you can pull the ribbon on the side of the waist, in the front and form a bow, or in the back. Make sure you use a ribbon that coordinates with your tulle. You can pat it down to make it look more flat, or you can fluff it out to make it look wild and crazy. What kind of tutu are you gonna make for your American Girl doll?